All that was left was what ifs, and if it didn't matter, but it didn't matter as much as it didn't. There were interpretations left to decipher. What can I say? What can I do? But give my life for a faith. Not a misplaced hope, but a hope with evidence of things not seen, made to be obscene with sayings of profanity because of evidence without violence, but with authority. Not proven, but proven, woven into the mind and into the heart, easy to find, shouted out from housetops. The earth declares its glory as lights in the starry nights, but do not forget their circuits. As they were set on their purpose, will burn themselves out. Not before time runs out, but the future foretold and brought about. Before times of old, destiny and fate mistake and obliterate any hope for a better past, even if it didn't matter. Rather gather those that have obeyed and made the best possible fate their choice. What if otherwise it didn't matter? This is only better. This is the best possible world. What if it could be better as a blind endeavor? Only one loser in Pascal's has made the wager. Pascal ejecting the cornerstone has made the whole house soon collapse. The castle will disassemble. All true love, all life, all true religion is built on one person. Leader, king, redeemer, serves, gives, and builds us up. It's not enough to just respect, but to forfeit the wager and leave no room for doubt. Render to Caesar the things that are Caesar's, and build up your pleasures in heaven, for all treasures that rot and decay will stay in your grave. If you lose the best, God will not be mocked. Render unto him what is his, and that is all of it. Non-profit, non-false prophets, prophesizing lives of loss. Risk versus gain, risked in vain, to cost all of it. Robbed, gone, blotted out, unaccepted by the one who has the authority to ask for worship and to call anything less really worthless.